My parents are celebrating their 60th wedding anniversary. 60 years, 6-0. And I want to not just wish them a happy anniversary and a mazel tov, but I want to thank them for staying married. Why? Because these days, unfortunately, the statistics and the data show that very few of us are going to be celebrating our 60th wedding anniversary for a number of reasons. One, people get married much later. My parents were in their early 20s. That's when you got married. Except for the religious world, in the secular world, in Western thought for sure, people push off marriage. People are not getting married until their 30s and sometimes in their 40s. And then it's a mad rush to try to have children. Sometimes it's too late. The idea that you're going to be celebrating your 60th wedding anniversary when you got married at 38, well, good luck. 60 years. And it's not just because they got married so young. It's because when they walked to that chuppah, the idea that this isn't going to work out, the idea that divorce is an option, was not even in their heads. Amongst their friends, when I was growing up, amongst my parents and their peer group, there was one family, one couple, who got divorced, and it was shocking. Now, it's not so shocking. It's shocking when people stay married, that people stuck through it, through the good, through the bad, through the challenges, because that's what you did, because that's what your parents did. With all the divorce today, what's going to be with our kids? That next generation, do they have that example that even when it's tough, you stick through it, you hang in there? Of course there's times to get divorced, but not when it's hard, and not when it's very hard, but when it's killing you. The data shows, the studies show, that if you stick through it and you get the proper help, you can make this work. I want to thank my parents for making it work through good times, through tough times. You're a tremendous example to me and my siblings. You walk up to that chuppah, you're making a big commitment. You're going to make it work. Please God. Mazel tov, happy anniversary. May you stay married many more years together. Love you so much. I'm Lori, Almost Live.